Yo, what's good, everybody? You already see who it is. It's Action of Fool, and man, bro, look at these wings, dog. You want to get special wings like this because you're too late to get the Dominus? Yeah, you can. I can relate to that, bro. I was a little late on that Dominus, you feel me? So, hey, guys, I'm about to show you guys the fastest tutorial on how to get the Dominus, so let's go. Step number one, you want to go inside of Egg Hunt 2018. First thing you got to make sure is that you have the Copper Key, the Jade Key, the Crystal Key, and the Stained Glass Egg. After you get that, then this will become important. The first thing you want to do is put all your crowns on. Put all three of your crowns on, and you also have to put the egg on. But hey, I can't put all these items on at the same time. That is why you do this right here. Just follow my steps. Right click. Yep. Just go to this. Open link in a new tab. Right. So now you have the stained glass in a new tab. Go to clothing. Go down to hat. Right. Do that. Go ahead. Scroll down to advanced. And now it asks for the asset ID. And this is what you want to do. You want to grab the ID right here in the URL. Grab this. Copy it. Go ahead and control C and put in asset ID and paste it in. And as you can see, boom, I have all of this on, but next you're gonna need one more item. As you can see, I have this LOL helmet right here, and the way that you get this is you actually do this. Go to roblox.com/promo codes. Once you're here, enter the code find the keys and then enter it. I already redeemed my code, and once you do that and press find the keys and you redeem it, boom, you will get this right here. You will get the LOL helmet. Copy the item ID and then throw it on. Bow, look at me looking swagged out. Now first thing you want to do is go into Hardboiled City. Now once you're in Hardboiled City, first thing you got to do is find the coffee shop. Oh shoot, there goes the coffee shop. You want to know why you gotta find the coffee shop? Let me show you. Roblox thought they were slick. Calling all Gunters. The final clue is to obtain the final piece of the egg. Blah, blah, blah. Look at this. It spells coffee on the side, bro. I ain't stupid. Look, bro. It's talking about a distress call. The only thing that's a call for distress is help wanted, because they need, it's a call for help. You feel me? And now once you're here, dude, it actually turns out you can type on this sign. And the first thing you want to spell is obviously Gunter. G-U-N-T-E-R. Spell Gunter and look what happens, boys. Oh snap, dude. Oh snap, bro. We're going in. Oh, it's the distress call, baby. G-U-N-T-E-R. Gunter. You feel me? So look, it takes you to the Gunner and it says, welcome Gunner to the end, dude. And now, that's when you know things get serious. It loads you up to a new game and it says time and TikTok. From now on, you will have been here for, I don't know what the rest of that said, to be honest. From there, you ace the parkour. This is exactly how I did the parkour. I'm actually gonna leave this in, so this part might look like it takes a while, but trust me, if you follow it exactly how I did it, I can ace this parkour. I actually got to the chicken like 25 times. The only hardest part for me was answering the questions for the chicken. The parkour was no problem. Just do what I do and you'll get there every single last time. Trust me, bro. You feel me? All right, now you see a big old chicken up here. Why did they use chicken? Because I'm black. All right, jump on this dude's back arm. Why is he holding it behind his back? Don't ask. All right, land in here. Yup, hit a roll. Yup, hit a roll. Yup, not necessary. Up here, bang, bang. First shot on their ass. You already know. Boom. Slide under those. Like that, boom, like that, voonk. All right, hit your head at one time, flip, jump in. All right, look, you see there's a crack in between that one, zoonk, fly straight in, bank, 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 you feel me? And then down to this elevator area, watch out for these lasers, just do the strategy I'm doing, it works every time like a killer. Boom, all right, and now we're in this lava part. Dude, that strategy I showed you earlier,
oh, yeah.
Literally works every time. Yo, all right, not every time, I'm boosting. Oh, and then zoom straight over that, just like that. And look, we're gonna literally first shot this, because I'm tired of dying. Boing, 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 land on this. Yup, just like that. Boing, boing, and land into this cannon right here. Yes, boys, this is how you literally first shot it. You literally first shot it every time like this. All right, down here, slide over here, zip line over here. Yup, right there, boom. Land in this cannon, like that, boom, over here, land in this cannon, it shoots you to the side for some f***ing reason, land here, and yeah, there's only a wall, you gotta get, you know, get past this wall, this second one goes really fast, so wait for it, and then boom, get past that one, this one's going out, that one's going out, if you get pushed, just dive back, you're good, hit a couple of front whirls, and now get ready to pull up the thing I left in the description, get ready to pull that up. because Chicken Man pops up. Boom. And now, once you make it to the chicken, this was actually my final attempt, so watch as I answer these questions. This is what I did live, but check the description. I have something in the description with all the correct answers after I looked up the answers and stuff like that, and so it might help you. This is all of the answers that I have. It's not every single correct answer, but it's just the answer, and no, it doesn't have the questions next to them. Some of them might have it in brackets or parentheses and stuff like that, but hey, those are the answers, so if you see those answers as answers, go ahead and put them in. But hey, I'm just trying to help you guys. Currently not a thing. Fantasy isn't. That's a W. Hell yeah, dude. That's a W, baby. Suck my fucking cock, man. And I'm not talking about you. From there, you'll see how I reacted to everything like that. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this fast tutorial, man.
Good job, dude. That's what's up.
Fucking left, man. That was too damn much.
Got it first, though. No, I'm just kidding.
Hell no, dude. Office of Creators, boys. Check it out, that's baby. Good. Now look at my real quick, because that's where I wanted to show you. I'm just playing, boys. Let's just bring it on over here. Look at my egghead looking self, boy. Let's get this W. Let's get this W, fam. Let's go. Let's roll into action. Let's roll into action. I ain't talking about myself because I'm action a fool. You feel me? Oh, skirt. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't know what the heck that was. That was on some new stuff. Yup. Imagination. I'm the greatest creation. Oh, where to? I'ma jump down like a big hound. Dude, this music make me feel like I just completed a whole movie. The elevator door slides open before... Well, I could see that. You ain't gotta tell me. This elevator seems omnidirectional. Nah, get out of here, man. Get out of here. Whoa. An elevator that moves forward? I ain't never seen this in my whole entire life, fam. What the heck? Bruh, look at the shoes. Peep the kick, dude. I'm rocking that Supreme still. Bruh. I have the best fit in the game. All right, now we're going up. That makes more sense. Bro, is that Angels dabbing down there? Am I missing something? What is this OG Roblox house? Dude, this is like a Survive the Disasters type build, dude. That's crazy, bro. That's on some Survive the Disasters type stuff. We got some chandeliers, some hot air balloons, some dinner tables. Who the heck's dining? Oh, there we go. We got an angel holding the Roblox symbol. Miss me with that one, dog. You know the angels don't be holding no damn Roblox. They be holding that Minecraft. You got me messed up. Speaking of Minecraft, I got another channel for that in the description. Oh, snap, bro. Am I getting kidnapped by a squid? I am. I actually am. An octopus looking boy. Let's keep going up. Some more games, bro. So we just gonna go up into some more games, bro. What is this? I ain't asked for all this, man. Just give me the Dominus, man. All right, you're right. I'm late for the Dominus. Just give me some wings. And I ain't talking about that chicken. All right, bruh. We almost up. What is this? Roblox. Thank you so much. Power imagination. Now, I ain't gonna power no imagination. You better give me some power after all that. You know, wasting my whole dang day. I ain't even getting no dang Dominus. You feel me? But I am gonna give me some chicken wings. You feel me? Let's get them wings. We almost up? How high is this elevator, man? You know I don't be playing no dang games. They must be playing some games, bro. Oh, dude, finally, I can turn around. Bro, there's gold and diamonds? Man, this ain't no dang gold, bro. This is nickels. Y'all gave me a bunch of nickels and some rubies? Heck nah, bro. Miss me with that, dog. But I'll take them emeralds, though. I can't take none of this money. Yo, is that my boy? David? And, oh my gosh, Ernest and David, dude? What's up, y'all? I haven't seen y'all in about 3 days, man. As you grab the egg, you feel a surge of energy flow through you. You finish the hunt as the first play. Nah, bro. I was not the first, but I did hit that 360 pretty nicely, though. I found that golden egg, dog. Alright. Yup. Now I found this golden egg. What? Glow, did I do it?
Yeah, the golden egg, and then you got it. You got the wings.
Alright, I got the wings. Alright.
And if you were the first person, you got the Dominus.
Oh, dude. Yo, David? Ernest? I just wanted to say, hey, fuck you for making this so fucking challenging. Fuck you too, Ernest. Fucking faggots, dude. I fucking hate y'all. Just kidding. I love you guys. Guys, as you can see, I have the golden Dominus right now. Bro, those are some wings, huh? You weren't first. What? It's because you weren't first, so you got some damn wings. Ooh. Hope you all enjoyed, man. That's pretty much it from me. Your boy, out. Hope it helped. I'm known for running my